Okay. So, we are going to fly. Batazuna. Get these. And hopefully, I'll be able to get the beef roll. Well. That one I'm a little skeptical on. But, we shall see. We'll also hit level 101, which means we'll be able to unlock some Shaman class quests, which will be very good. Give us plenty of stuff to do instead of boring, same old Azuna quests that every character has to do because professions. Well, that was easy. Too easy, I would say. I wonder where I actually have to go in here. I guess it's down here, maybe? Climb up. Wherever that may be. Dragon Ball, I know where that is. And Zarkana. I don't recall Zarkana. BAP. Wow. Oh, I need to change my shoulder in fact, didn't I? I'll make a note of this. Why is there a quest here anyway? Ah, it's those two. That's why the quest is there for this guy and not my... whatever he is. Druid, if my druid has done all the quests. Level 101. Awesome. No new talent? No. And they will have new quests. I will be able to obtain shortly. I wonder if they'll take me somewhere else or not. Stupid Azuna. One can hope. Around, pick up some herbs, enable my pet tracker. Can my dragon pet from this guy? Hmm. Sky Golem is a wonderful man. You need to make wonderful lions as well. Like reliably free from that. We'll craft it. Who do you already do? And I just don't know. Lay hunting. You imbued the burner with lay energy, eh? Let's have a look. Yes, it was doing nicely. A crucial step in rebuilding the alchemy table.
Patience. Discipline. I'm listening.
I see, so I need to wait for the levels to be able to...
Good day to you. Stuff.
That is unfortunate. Teach you how to make a drought of magic. Chug it. Interesting.
Have a good one.
Pleased to meet you. Goodbye now.
Ah,
and she has
a thing.
The Earth Mother must have been feeling generous when she created the Eighth Floor. Continue to focus on this part of the flower.
Be at your back.
Okay. Oh, this was a bit of a short one. We will keep the alchemy bit separate to the Shaman. So, we will continue momentarily. Shaman quest.